Vänta, du tänder lite mer lys.
You know where a quarter will be? Italia, ne parlo sempre.
Dette rommet her var egentlig ett rom, det var bare satt opp en vegg, og hvis dere går inn på det andre rommet etterpå, så ser dere at det en...
Du backstage hos Elvis nå, Randi, hæ? Han leier igjen. Fant du han? Elvisen.
Står det noe der, Elvis? Går det noe igjen i skolen der ute?
Jeg tror ikke han går det.
Nå følger vi Roy Pedersen på vei til stage.
Backstage.
One night only. Live in concert. Da blir det vel både slante trikken hjem, og så blir det Lene Gullbrunn av Øygaard.
This is the original stage that Elvis performed on. It's still underneath. We just built another stage on top.
Yes. was me.
Never ending, 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 never
But you're enjoying your wonderful cigar. Hos Milla. Pantano?
Ja, det är ju där. Åh! Åh!
And he really does. Mann. Ich schlonze direkt.
Hey, Hollywood.
Vi går beskeden da.
Moro.
Moro. Moro. Lurer på småkaviar.
Eller småkaviar. Oi.
Hotell og hus. Hvor skal
du hen nå?
Nå skal jeg inn på Lokk-historien. Hen
er på? På Lokk-historien. Lokk-historien. Lokk, da, da. Kan vi selge
brandevin? Tror de har noe godt her inne, da? Her har det mye godt. I himmelen nå. Han blir fremme. Hva er det?
filmer på baksida.
Oppi her, oppi
her. The fantasy factory in the world. So let's go. Universal got its start in 1912 when visionary Carl Laemmle brought his movie company West and opened Universal Pictures. On March 15th, 1915, Mr. Laemmle invited the public, that's you guys, to visit his studio, and the Universal Studio Tour was born. You see, Mr. Laemmle believed that movies should make people laugh.
Burger. Now, all of these sound stages you guys see surrounding us are what we call closed sets, which means that only immediate cast and crew and invited guests are allowed entry. But the next time you guys come to Universal Studios, make sure to check out. And to that, I say, okay, let's do it. We're about to cross the threshold, as I like to call it. We're going to head to the back lot portion of our tour. Now, this is where the world is right around the corner. This is where we do all of our massive exterior filming. The first thing you guys are gonna see over here on your left are our major metropolitan sets. Yes, unfortunately they did burn down in a fire about 2 years ago, but we don't let that keep us down here at Universal Studios. We're like a phoenix. We rise from the ashes, coming back bigger and better than ever. Check out how we've reconstructed these sets over the past 2 years. Now, as you guys can tell, as we come into London Square, we have combined all the greatest minds in filmmaking to bring these incredible sets to life, to give the illusion that we're filming in all these different cities from around the world, when the truth is, we've never left the back lot of Universal Studios. I mean, here we are for so much filming that we've broken it down to a lot of iconic places you guys will recognize from the movies and TVs, but also from real life. One of the first places that will have one of the main central sets in the major metro area is New York Street.
Correct times. So I was thrilled when Universal invited me back to Skull Island, and it's great to have you along for the ride. Now, we have created this 3D immersive experience, so you're going to have your glasses ready. Don't put them on yet, just have them in your hand because we're about to return to Skull Island. In a sense, this is like a mini sequel. Okay, glasses on, everybody. We're back in Skull Island.
He is America's favorite weatherman. Let's say what's up to Mr. Al Roker.
Hi, everybody. Here's today's forecast for the Universal Backlot. It's going to be sunny and dry at Six Points, Texas. Cool and cloudy in Little York. Expect snow and sleet on New York Street. And we've got a high chance of fog and precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Island Draw. That's the forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the woods.
What you got for us, Al?
Well, you heard that?
Nice blood warning. Sorry guys, Al is normally more on his game. I don't know how we can have a flash flood without any rain. Okay, that was weird. That's weird. It looks like such a... Jeez. I thought we were having a beautiful day here, Harry. What happened? This totally impedes my ability to go over to the mercado and get some carnitas y pollo. I guess while we're stuck here, guys, might as well tell you that movies filmed here like Three Amigos, with Steve Martin, Martin Short, Chevy Chase, also Big Fat Liar, Frankie Muniz, and the... Oh, Jim... Wait. What's that? Oh, no. Looks like Al's forecast was right. Protect your cameras. Oh, that was bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. All right, I'll be honest with you guys. We can actually recreate that flood time and time again. How cool is that? We have thousands of gallons of water at the top of the hill in a giant basin. We dump it over, creating a flood. And then it's recycled back to the top of those drains at the bottom of the hill. We create the hot set, which means it's prepped and ready for filming. Because they've been doing some awesome stuff in here, like filming shows like Bones.
This is a serious set.
Oh, when I talked to him, the guy died in his arms.
This is the FBI?
Yeah, yeah.
That's him. Right over there.
You alright?
Yeah.
That's cool to get a chance to head inside one of these sets, you guys, because obviously they utilize these... Punched him in the gills and strung him up for your viewing pleasure over here to the right. It's not as big and bad as he seems. Well, my buddy George there is part of the Amity Police Department. I dropped some evidence during the scuffle, so we're gonna grab it real quick and we're gonna do it. Wait. Where's that? No. Hey, George. George, buddy, you gotta get out of the water. George, get it. Oh no. Oh, okay. He's gonna try and fight the shark. Oh wow, it takes a lot of guts to fight a shark. And there they are. Okay, guys, this is not safe. We gotta pull up where it's safe behind these flammable gasoline containers. Oh, George. Oh no, he's moving the dock. We're gonna need a bigger tram. Oh man, I think we're at a safe distance, guys, don't worry. Does anyone see the shark out there anywhere? I don't see him. Oh no! Is it taking the tram? Here, on your left, is the Gold House of the Columns, home to Gabby, played by Eva Longoria Parker.
Han må følge med.
The housewife after that is Susan, residing in this beautiful yellow house, played by the lovely Terry Hatcher, of course. And her next door neighbor is Lynette, played by Felicity Huffman, this gorgeous greenhouse covered in wisteria. Squid pro quo. All the wisteria in Wisteria Lane, totally fake. Over 80% of the greenery on Wisteria Lane is fake because it's gotta look perfect year round. Now the pink house at the end of the cul-de-sac once belonged to Edie Britt, played by Nicolette Sharon. Yes, I do say belonged to, because I don't know what happens to her. Maybe she dies. I don't know, guys. I don't have a crystal ball. I don't have all the answers, okay? But what I can tell you is that it's so cool that we get to come down here because they're filming here Monday through Friday. So because it's the weekend, we get a chance to come down here. Not every train gets a chance to come down on this live working set. Because I really wanted to hit on with you guys, I'm going to show you a scene from the show while we're here in real life.
The next morning, Edie Britt decided to announce her return to Wisteria Lane.
Okay, you're not going to believe this, but she's back.
Edie, is that really you?
You know someone else my age with a body like this?
Oh, hold on. Harry, can we stop for a second? Sorry, guys. I thought I saw someone go into room number one. I guess we could just move on. Oh, no. Okay. You guys, that is Norman Bates. Guys, do not mess with him. He's a psychopath. Do not look at him. Don't take pictures of you guys. Okay, too late. No. Hey, Norman, buddy. Over here. No, don't worry about us. We're just past. Oh, okay. He's got a knife. Look out, guys. He's a real psycho. It's the crash site for Steven Spielberg's War of the Worlds. Now, because this is my favorite set, we're gonna go ahead and stop for about 30 seconds. Feel free to take as many pictures as you want of this incredible set. This is a real Boeing 747 destroyed by the filmmakers and brought here to film at Universal Studios.
Oh, I'm not this girl. Really, huh?
Again, to sit down and talk about the war of the world. I thought, what if the 747 goes?
Man, did you see that with the plane and the crash in the town and the sea? My goodness, that's why I do not fly or bad spaceship. So by now, you get the ground.
No.
være glad du gikk ut. Var
det skummelt?
Nei.
Var det gøy?
Nei, overhovedet ikke. Du tør ikke komme igjen.
Kevin? Kevin? Var det skummelt?
Jo!
Ja. I'm a marginally successful tool of an all-directional institution of Chicago rest stop. We
the Blues Brothers. The Blues Brothers.
The Master Blaster.
Ivan!
soul, the people's threat has ended, and civilization may start anew.
Hallo vennen!
Hallo Jan!
Hallo
Jan!
Thank you.
Alright, I'm a shy cousin, don't mind me. There we go, mahalo again. So we got lots of happy family here. We'll be representing on this good looking bus. Now we as a family, we will arrive there on this bus here. When you leave that luau tonight, we will leave on this same good looking bus. Okay, so as you exit our Paradise Cove, hold on, photo opportunity.
Mahalo.
Ooh, we got some paparazzi here, right? Share with me. How many of you here plan on drinking tonight? Make some noise.
Yeah!
I know about these two chicks. Anybody else? Anybody else plan on drinking? Make some noise.
Yeah!
Okay, okay. All right. Welcome to the family. Now, as I mentioned to you, we've got some Mai Tais waiting for you. We will explain just a bit more about them as we get a bit closer. Now, because we got lots of first-time family here, we as a family must be aware that this journey that we partake of, my cousins, this journey here will take us roughly about 15 Hawaiian minutes. There you go, now.
Oh, there.
Okay, here we go, folks. We got alcohol and juice.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Mai Tai, alcohol, Mai Tai, Mai Tai.
Straight on down for Yosini.
Of the Pour the Cocktail, I need you to each and every event here at Paradise Cove. Now, once again, I'm showing our flowers. So gather around that adventure.
Woo!
birthday. What am I supposed to say?
Birthday?
Help. And there you have it, the shower of flowers. Now be sure to grab a hold of one of these and glasses, for I would like to share with you the pilot tradition passed on from generation to generation. If the poor flowers weren't behind.
Kevin?
And hooky! Pull in those ropes. Nice and easy, nice and smooth.
med fisk, end de har fået.
Jeg synes, du så skulle hive, var det endnu?
Ja, jeg er på god vej.
Ja.
Aloha!
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 Aloha.
Hvor mat nå?
Ja, hej, ja, nu har vi fået mat.
Du sitter her, du.
Hvad ser du med det her? Hvor du sådan der oppe? Hvad ser du med det, der mat?
Det er det her,
hvad
du ja.
Det er det samme, ja. Jeg bare lykker, hvad det var.
Det er sådan en kokosspons.
Ja,
jeg
kjælder det godt.
Jeg skal tage med.
Den er så veldig god, men jeg har tog den for smaker bare.
Good. Now take both your hands up, lift them over, and make the motion of the ocean. Now we're gonna add some fish into our ocean. Place one hand out, the other one right over. Wiggle your thumbs and wave your mahi mahi. We're gonna end our song with great big beautiful day. So make a great big circle with both of your arms. Catch up those fishing rods and reel in those fish. Shout to the beast, say the bigger the circle, the bigger the fish. Then we're going to end by simply tapping our shoulders and taking a graceful hula bow. Alright, this is the audience. Our Yubidis here comes on stage to the hula. Let me hear you make some noise. Kwai, kwai. Alright, comes on stage. Are you ready to the hula? Let me hear you make some noise.
Jag ska göra med min syster nu.
Hei, Kevin! Kevin! Se hva du kan få! Sånn! Hvor? Du må spørre han!
Det er det beste lyset jeg har sett i hele tiden. Det er så gulig som du
Dette er diskutering.
Hallo. Ja, du vil spise mye særlig enn deg.
Ja, var god. Hva er det?
Nei.
Takk. Hva synes du, Basen? Var du fornøyd?
Takk,
sier jeg. Takk, sier jeg.
No.
Ja, häng lös, ja.
Har
du fint?
Ja,
det
har du
fint.
Ja. Det är ju
mig
här
och det är bra. Ja. Det är för mig. Ja. Är det en chef? Nej, det är inte först. Nu måste jag hoppa. Nu
måste jag
ja, beställer
du
med
en glass av... Det är det för du då?
Mamma har en säng i
sängen.
Det är det, ja. Jag kan ta och dra vi på.
Det
dere fikk
nå var helt sluk, og så var det med det. Så Ingo i Sørsmål sa de siste 2000 flaskene var bortkastet.
Ja.
Det
er ikke
sant. Ja, men Anna, jeg tror ikke jeg har vokt hele veldig.
Ja, men skal vi da takke for oss? Jeg er bra. Det var meg til å si det på morgenen.
Fisk, tenker jeg. Den var flott, altså. Du får de farmene, og når du tenker deg svømmer under og akkurat som føler at du svømmer under dem, bare stikker du under dem, så ser du dem på en annen måte.
Det er ikke lov.
da. Halladi, da sier de da. Driv med. Ja.
Spiller fotball.
Hæ?
Spiller fotball.
Hallo?
Hei, hei, hei!
Ser du, Jonas?
Han
har lagt røy og han det, ja.
Ja, de liker å bli fulle.
Blir grisene fulle av å få det på deg?
Nei, det er kyr.
Det er kyr?
Å, ja. Men blir de
fulle? Nei, det blir ikke fulle. Det var sånn godt humør.
Vi danser. Får bare en silkebris.
Ja, silkebris.
Får bare silkebris.
Nei, skal du ha en biffen, skal vi være god.
Men
du vil ikke ha bak? Nei. Vi liker det kjøl.
Nei,
jeg liker det. Ja. Det gjør vi. Så du minken her oppi da? Nå er det vi gikk. Så du det?
Ja.
Nei? Nei da, jeg tror det var noen dyr. Nei da, det var jo noen firbeite som løpte, så.
Nå, kjenner du.
Stygg hoste du har, Andi. Hun har fotering. Hun har fotering.
Nå er dette kameraen litt 400 grader. Nei, 400 grader.
Kjenner
du
på
det,
det
er
kokvarmt.
Har du noe kips, Elisabeth? Har du kips?
Hva er det 500 kroner? Kan du ta bilder med den?
Hvilken merker du da?
Hæ? Hva sa du?
Hvilken merker du da?
Nå toenail-cutting, og det har jeg aldri sett før.
Det er min. Åja!
Du vet att du var finrande.
Alla tider!
Alla tider. Nu är du stilla.
Går du på Vellman?
Nu är det samma som Roy.
Alla
tider. Jag kommer inte längre ifrån Elisabeth, så det blir liksom lite när.
Närkontakt.
Jag
Aloha.
Aloha.
En hotdog.
En hotdog.
Var det gott?
Ja, det är jävla gott. Stark och god. Det är bra. Det är
Men det er ikke nok ennå.
Nei, nei, du må bli drita full det.
Ja, ja, du skal klare det før vi ni.
Og der er...
Eller helst så.
Elisabeth!
Det er hun, eller?
Vi dricker fulle.
Because I'm going to get out of Dodge. I came all the way back here to be on Beale Street just to entertain you all. Sure, love. And what I'm going to ask right now, these men are spending something. Ooh-wee, baby.
Hold up, Vic.
low.
Det är helt blockigt.
Marriott.
Jag kommer in.
Vad
sa? Marriott downtown.
Downtown?
Ja. Det är mycket 1-800 Baybad.
Ja.
Ja.
Ja, det är bra.
Det är
mycket bra.
Ja.
Ja.
Rest and relaxation, and others are like needing rest and relaxation after the cruise because it's so much fun.
Yeah, it's a big party. You know, we've got an active group of people on the on board. They love to dance. They love to get wild, and so it's fun.
Yeah, and they're out here too. A lot of them out here having a good time.
Yeah, a lot of them are.
Mike Williams from Six Man talking about the Elvis Cruise, joining us here for Elvis Week. Folks can find out more info by going to theelviscruise.com.
I did, I didn't think. Det var långt. Det är så mycket folk nog så det var.
Det er dags.
Ja. Jeg skal bare se på telefonnummeret.
Karamellpudding, ostekaka, og det andre husker jeg ikke.